from the creators of Hot Rod Lincoln and the C-Team. It's a coming-of-age tale.
Oh, that's so funny, man.
Napoleon, your room is a mess. Pick up your clothes.
Get off my case, Dad.
The hell is your problem?
This guy.
It's Growing Up Napoleon. He was your average teenager who just wanted to rule the world. But his clueless father keeps getting in the way.
Well, what you working on there, sport?
I'm just trying to figure out how to invade Russia in the middle of winter.
Oh, is that right? Well, I don't think it'll come to that.
Featuring Mike Toomey as Napoleon's dad.
I just know I could be a great general, Uncle Jay. But my dad don't believe I could lead the boys in battle.
Oh, I believe in you, Nappy Poo. Oh, why, you could be the Emperor of France. Oh.
Emperor of France. It's got a good ring to it. I'm going to be the Emperor of France.
With Jeff Hoover as Charles Nelson Reilly, as James Buchanan as Napoleon's uncle.
So, how was everyone's day?
Napoleon, how many times have I told you to remove your hat at the dinner table?
I hate you, Dad. Go to my room.
Aww. Awkward.
It's a comedy of errors about a misunderstood kid turned tyrant.
Nice kid. Son, come on over here and watch the game with your old man. Set up the big screen television.
Not now, Dad. I'm scheming up how to defeat an infantry square. You never listen, man.
Listen to me, son. The only square around here is you. Oh!
And smashes through to the 7-yard line.
Ah!
Son, what is it?
Pops.
Settle down.
Pops.
Settle down.
Pops.
No, what's going on?
Waterloo, Pops. I dreamt we got smoked.
Oh, Waterloo? No. The Bears destroyed Waterloo in the playoffs. Monsters of the Midway at their finest.
How the little dictator that could went from shooting hoops to shooting off cannons.
Fire! Charge! Charge your hands, boys!
It's Growing Up Napoleon.
You know, son, as parents, we often encourage our children to aim high, but these goals of yours just seem a little bit lofty. I mean, it seems like you want to take over the world. You know, I was talking to Frances over at CVS today, and she said they're hiring. You just seem to have this thing where, because of your size, I can't explain it. It's a sort of a complex of sorts.
Did you say something, Dad?
Growing Up Napoleon, Tuesdays on WGN, right after Backstory with Larry Potash.